This is a true confession. Actually, what I'm doing is taking you on a journey through my mind.
Help me, God.
Help me, God. To tell the truth. It's this crazy war, you know.
Where my beat at?
Where my... One part of me pulls me to that side. The other part pulls me to this side. And sometimes I'm like so muddled up. Who am I and where do I belong? The things I wanna do, I don't do. The things I don't wanna do, I do. And I'm just like, Bookie, stop. Who are you? Who are you?
I was alive once without the law, but when it came, sin revived and I died in the deception slain. The law is spiritual, but I am carnal. Sold on the sin, but that was the final. But seeing that it might be sin was producing death in me. Ignorant, I didn't know how it should be. Every move I make, I do not understand. See what I will to do, that I do not practice. What I vow not to do is exactly what I do. If this be it, then I agree the law is good. It's not my desire, but sin that dwells inside. The law in my body battles the law in my mind. When I reach my crossroads, here's my benediction. There is therefore now no condemnation. For the law of the spirit of sharing Christ's breath made me free from the law of sin and death. What is this life? That's what I like to know. What is this life? It is what it is, I guess. What is this life? That's what I like to know. What is this life? What is this life? What is this like? Those who live in the flesh have their minds on it. But those in the spirit, the things of the spirit. And it's death if you're found to be carnally minded. But life and peace if spiritually grounded. If you dwell in the flesh, don't expect to please God. If you don't have the spirit, you don't belong with us. But if Christ isn't you, then you're a dead man walking. Your spirit is alive, here's a dead man talking. And if the spirit of him who raised Jesus from the grave dwells in you, you have the power to be brave. That same spirit gives life to your being. Through that same spirit that resides within. Therefore, brother man, we are debtors to the spirit. Let us stake to a gun, let us start a living. And yet in all things we are more than conquerors. Cause unconditional is the love he has for us. What is this life? That's what I like to know. What is this life? What is this life? What is this life? It is what it is. What is this life? What is this life? What is this life? I will lift up my eyes to the high, high hills. From where comes my help? I stand still. My help comes from him, the maker of the heaven, the maker of the earth. He finished it in seven. He made me stand firm, he doesn't slumber. He watches over me cause I'm in the number. The Lord is my keeper, he shades my right hand. He's called me by my name, now he's the leader of my band. The sun shall not smite me by day, nor the moon by night, cause in my heart I keep his ways. The Lord shall preserve me from every single evil. My soul is secure, and not because I'm civil. Protects my going out and my coming in. From now on to eternity, he goes before me to make the crooked places straight. As I go before him, ever down on my face. Hey. What is this life? What is this life? What is this life? What is this life?
To say it is what it is, let it do what it do.
What is this life?
What it is?
I don't know how like to know. What is this life? What is this life? What is this?
When he tells me there is therefore now no condemnation, and every tongue that rises against me shall be condemned. I just relax, baby. Cause I know that he's got my back. And when God's got your back, the rest is history. Yo.
Take you away.